ever since finishing the Sydney Surf, the 14K, I thought, well, what's the next step? It's the half marathon. The most iconic half marathon in Sydney is called the Blackmores Running Festival. You run across the Sydney Harbour Bridge, you finish at the Opera House. You do have to maintain a certain speed. This Sunday, run the Sydney half. See if I can make pace time. Search for the Blackmores, train for that one, 3 weeks. I've made a horrible mistake.
Oh, that's one. Only like 100 more to go, it seems.
Bronze medalist, Ava Edwards.
Okay, 22 kilometers.
So we're gonna train. We're gonna train for the Blackmores. Let's go running again. This is the one.
Upper House. See you on Sunday, mate.
In the morning. This isn't even the first bus, this is the last bus of the previous night.
Alright, it's early, and it's cold, and I don't feel ready, but YOLO!
Sydney Running Festival, Blackmore Half Marathon. Oop, doors broke. Here we go!
Opera House. Gotta get over there. Alright, here we go. So we're at the start line now, right here. Sydney Blackmores Half Marathon. Here we go. Let's do it! One thing I did learn from the other ones that I did, pace. Pace is not. It's a marathon, not a sprint. Here we go, Harbour Bridge. That, everyone, is the Sydney Harbour Bridge, and I'm on it. We've actually done the Sydney Surf now. From Sydney Surf to Sydney Half to this. Aid station coming up. I think now might be a time to pop on our emergency jet. My question is, as always, can I get it open? Alright, here we go. I'll keep that energy for the last third. Stunning Harbour, friends. Now we've run this route a lot of times. Selling highway to Opera House. We got this, we got this. This is where it let me down last time. I got to here and then my pace just went down. I think the 15-16 mark was my limit. I've been training for this, so let's keep going. Do the best we can. Bridge for the last time. the end. Just there. Finish line in sight. Let's do this. When you get about to here, you can feel it, right? The energy, the adrenaline. Almost done. Just gotta make it to the end. Don't know what my time is, but with the finish line in sight, my spirit level overwhelming. Almost done. I don't exactly know how the end works. I know we finished the upper half, but I'm gonna assume that we're close. Should we gun it? Just there. We can run too fast for it. Let's go. I could have run faster at the end. I kind of misjudged that. I thought we had more time. I thought we had more length to run. I'm good. I could go faster. I don't know about my time, but man, no worries. Let's do that again. Thank you. Yeah. There you go, mate. That's what I'm talking about. No cutoff. Cut off, get out of here. We did this. Cut off. Not 100% my time, but I 100% went better than last time. Did it? Did it, friends? You and me, we finished this together. Could have gone faster in the end, but you know what? I feel good. I feel so much better than I did last time. I know that I could go faster if I pushed myself and I trained better. But either way, we made it. Sydney the Surf, Sydney Half, the Blackmores Half Marathon. What's next? Sydney Marathon. It's gotta be the marathon, isn't it? Like, 44k is gonna be so far. Next year. I'll tell you one thing though. When I finished Sydney Half, I was like in the back of the pack, man. Like, I was in the bottom 10%. But we still got people stuck in that line right now. So. No, for this one, did alright. Banana right now. No worries. Don't let your dreams be dreams.
Yeah. I'm gonna photoshop that for sure.